Hello everyone. Today's book is The Fly by Petr Horáček. Two googly eyes, six hairy legs, two transparent wings. It's me, the housefly. But people don't like me being in the house. Flap! Zzz! See what I mean? Look at him down there. He's after me already, and it's only breakfast time. After breakfast, I do my exercises. 156 times around the lamp keeps me fit. That must be exhausting. Then it's time for a snack. I don't mind sharing, but he doesn't want to share with me. Flop! Zzz! Woof! That was close. Before lunch, I always visit the cows. I think they smell lovely. Do you see her? There she is. But the animals don't really like me. I don't know why. Once a frog nearly ate me. Boop. And then a bird nearly caught me. Both in the same day. Why? I go back to the house for lunch. I like my meals on time. Yummy. Whoops, flop, zip. Here we go again. I can never understand what all the fuss is about. Flop, flop. Even when I find a good place to rest, flop, zip, I still get into trouble. As you can see, my life is not an easy one. I'm just a simple creature. I mean no harm to anyone. So if you see me, please be kind. Hey, don't close the book. Help, help. Do you want to squash me? Shall we squash her? Nah. I'm just gonna close the book very gently so she can fly away again. And this is the end. And for the activity, you're going to need cardboard, glue, scissors, pencil, and things you can find on your walk to the park. So let's make some creepy crawly.